Alright, we're back. Jump on that teleporter and let's continue upward. Oh, whoops. I've seen it coming, too. And more of these breakable platforms. I'm afraid to move. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to jump up on that. Oops, that thing, aren't I? It's okay, I fell a little bit. On the clouds. Oh, shoot. Yeah, you can ride these things too. And okay, there we go. Now we're back on track. That was my bad. Aha! Thought you were gonna hit me? Well, you didn't. Aha! And get ready! Oh, wait, this isn't it. My mistake again. Thought the boss was coming. Woo! Okay, here's the boss. Okay, get ready. Because it's Metal Sonic! I'm gonna destroy the teleporter. You remember Metal Sonic from Sonic 2? Well, this one's more unpredictable. It's got different attacks, like that one that you've seen him go right across the sky, and then he bounces, and he's gonna skate across the floor. At least he got rings on this fight, though, unlike Sonic 2. Oh, shoot! Why did I get hit there? And he is dead. I'm a happy little hedgehog. I don't know why they say Act 1, because there is no Act 2 to this level. Now it's time to go off to the Death Egg Zone. When Sonic can catch up on this spiral tower. It's funny, it's like floating in midair as he's walking up it. Okay, or running up it. Alright, this is probably the hardest level in the game, besides the... Well, I shouldn't say it now. Oh, shoot. Oh, I did make it up there. I didn't think I'd make it. Watch out for these things. See those? They look like, I don't know, post lamps? Not post lamps, I can't think of the name of those type of lights, but they, shoot electricity, and it's bad. Oh, shoot. You can walk across them with a lightning shield. But you still have to watch out for the lightning. Oh, for the love of God. Ah, eventually get past that. Skate, go! Go up this one. At least I got some rings. Whoa. Jump across the treadmill. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shoot. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Jump. Use the little elevator thing here. Oh, no. Come on. These elevators are just hating me. Oh, no. Had no rings. That was bad. Go through here. Ah! I don't like those. Shoot. Usually that thing's supposed to shoot out a path for you to go through when you get by it, but it's not doing it right now. I'll just wait. There we go. That's the way you're supposed to go. Yep. Oh, no, no, no. Go. Down. If I can. There we go. And to the right, and down. Now, every time you jump, the treadmill changes direction, so watch out. Oh, whoa! Oh, I forgot about that. There's a spring right here. You know what? Screw this. I'm just gonna go right through it. Watch out, there's a bottomless pit coming up right here. Okay, the object of this puzzle is to turn all of these things red. See this thing that I'm hitting in the middle, that's moving? Oh, let me go down. Okay, this right here. This. One more on the bottom. There we go. And you go right through it then. Continue on to the right. These things are kind of cool, but at the same time, they take a long time. Well, most of them do. This one's pretty quick. Whoa! I don't like those things. I'm just gonna hit this one. This one's gonna take a long time. But it'll put us in the right direction. And one couple more loops. Okay, not a lot more. Any day now, I could have ran past this already. Okay, we're at the boss. The object is to hit this eye without touching those balls. Be very careful. And when you, every time you hit them, one of them explodes. Oh shoot, that was bad timing. Hit him. Two more. My timing's off. It's bad. Very bad. And there's still one more part of this boss. This part. Okay. When he gets to one side of the room, hit his eye, and then run to the other side. Because he goes crazy. And hit him again. Go to the other side. Tails got him one more time. I mean, Tails got him one time. Thank you, Tails. Don't worry, when you're in the corner, you're safe. As long as you got him to the other side of the room first. Right when he's like this, he's next to impossible to hit. So don't even bother trying. Oh, Tails got another hit. Way to go, Tails. Come on. Gotta wait for one more go. We made it! The final act of Death Egg Zone. And the final act to begin with, other than the final boss. You know what? I'll see you in the next part. I'm gonna pause it here. Bye-bye.